I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. Today is Wednesday, July 7th, and this is your midday market update. The major U.S. equity indices are trading higher Wednesday despite concerns over disappointing German manufacturing data. Germany is considering a stronger economy in Europe, and the drop in manufacturing orders boosted concerns over the economic recovery. In corporate news, State Street shares are currently trading 9.75% higher at a price of $36.95 after the company reported a second quarter profit that topped analyst expectations. Chevron shares are trading over 1.5% higher at $68.69 after crude oil futures rose more than 2% to above $73 a barrel. At midday, the Dow Jones Industrial Average is trading over 1.5% higher at 9,919 points. The S&P 500 trading close to 2% higher at 1,047 points. And the NASDAQ Composite is trading over 1.5% higher, 2,129 points. I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. For more news and market analysis, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend. You can also check back to our website. That's TradeTheTrend.com.